Ah, how is the room and all this?
High school. High, everything is proper. Just this side. Okay, let me show you where I produce Kombango. Queen Yanga, wait, came from everything. Kombango Queen Yanga. Victor is my dwelling name. My surname is Chilikomonyo. Yeah, Zomblam. As people call me, Zomblam is a nickname. It's not a nickname, it's just a name. I can say it's also a real name. It's a name that I was named by my mother. When I started doing my beat with a laptop and the speaker, just the headphones. But later, one Zimbabwean guy is from Zim. A friend of mine, he just came up. He don't even sing, but he was seeing that man like, I have that power man, because I don't used to have electricity at my place in Havana. I come to him in Greenwell somewhere there in Lucia Street, always to use to make beats. Then he decided to buy me a studio. My first song, my first hit song, it was Aguruno Da Demba Kofera. Yeah, we sold that album, it was finished. We made like maybe 1,000 copies, they were sold. It was 2016. Yeah, it's just because there was this, sometime I go to school, so I didn't manage to promote that song too much, but yeah, it went viral also. That song, even at the beginning, I was doubting, these people are just making fun of me. Because it's Friday, I released that song in Friday. It was a payday, it was Friday, then I thought people were just responding that day, but later, some few days, people started asking for the album, but I was just having a single. I was planning to drop my album in the 30th of November, but I just dropped that album on the 9th, because people were already demanding for the song, for the album. So far, I made like 1.5 copies. I sold like 1.5 copies. I have a lot of songs, even some, I think I have some hit song also. Because I recorded a lot of songs that I didn't release, but they are just in the computer there. But for now, I have that confidence, man. I have to make up my time, then I drop them also. This is my living, where I get my bread. So it's like where I work. Every day I have to wake up and come to the studio in the morning. 5 o'clock all, if I have a customer which coming to record, I just stay. I inspired a lot of small boys in my street, a lot of people, they want to do music. Yeah. I just want to open a big studio in my place. Big one, yeah. Just for me to help my boys. The challenge is just, about selling. Let me say about selling the album. Yeah, it's very hard. Sometimes people are in Katima asking for the album. Then you don't know how you will take the album there. When you are going to Katima, Velvis by people are asking, Windhoek again, they're asking, how I sell my CD. So, you know, we don't have a shop where can we drop our CD, but we are having some Antonio, like, but they buy their CD to sell. So they buy their stock. So we also need some CD to walk around. This is how I just walk with my bag every time. There's business here. Online, yeah, that's strategy. I have a dream about that, but I just don't know how to put that song in. I don't know, at least you know everything that you are making, you must make money, you know. I don't know how it pays. I don't know if it pays when people are downloading your songs. I don't know which platform will I use, but I'm still making some research to see how I will put it online, because some people are abroad asking for my album. Like now, I'm having some customer from Botswana. I sent the album today in Botswana, and some are in Tanzania. Yeah, Zambia, I don't know, I don't care. Zambia, there's already someone who's supplying. Like that, some people are asking, how can we get your song from online? Then there's that feeling, man, just putting on thing there in the air, then you are not doing anything.
Kumbago kulina wanatango mekende. Weza fora ungango waro kujo pende Gengo teoyo mkulia ni ninga iko haende Msinda sangena tango na pewe kende Oye geza turu kukwata ngekono